higher than the judgment when you're standing before the Lord Jesus Christ. And when you meet your maker, is he gonna be your savior or your judge? Is he gonna say, welcome into eternal life, my son, well done? Or is he gonna say, depart from me, you who works iniquity, separated from God's grace for all eternity? You might say, Christianity is not for me, but man, you're still in your faith. You're bound for a devil's hell if you don't change your ways. But that's why God sent his son, so you wouldn't end up in that godforsaken place. Oh, you don't know what I'm talking about tonight? It's where the worm never dies and the fire's never quenched, and the stench in the air is the smell of burning flesh. It's a horrible place, full of agony and torment. Never again will you find rest. It's where the worm never dies and the fire's never quenched, and the stench in the air is the smell of burning flesh. It's a horrible place, full of agony and torment. Never again will you find rest. Of eternal darkness and the fire of brimstone, torment of day and night, nowhere to turn because you're all alone. It was a place that was created for the devil and his angels, but God loved you so much that he was willing and able to send his son to this earth so that he can save you. And of course Jesus loves you, but he's disgusted with your sins, and he can't allow any ugly thing inside his midst. So while you're out rejecting God's free gift, Satan's laughing in your face, cause every breath you take is one breath closer to the flames. And unless you ask Jesus inside, you got a one-way ticket to Hades. It's your choice, heaven or hell, don't you wait until it's too late. Cause it's where the worm never dies and the fire's never quenched, and the stench in the air is the smell of burning flesh. It's a horrible place, full of agony and torment. Never again will you find rest. It's where the worm never dies and the fire's never quenched, and the stench in the air is the smell of burning flesh. It's a horrible place, full of agony and torment. Never again will you find rest. If I would have repented of my sins and let Jesus Christ inside, I'd be forgiven and I'd make heaven my home. But I thought, I'll forget about God, I can make it on my own. But when I died, I was judged and was at a loss for words. When God asked what I did with this son, nothing, it was too late. There was nothing I could do, there was no one I could blame. Because of the choices I had made, I had sealed my own fate. And because I turned away from him, Jesus turned me away. He said he never knew me, and I was cast into the lake of flames, where the worm never dies and the fire's never quenched, and the stench in the air is the smell of my burning flesh.